Hello, my beautiful friends. I want to taste some food called sarmale. This food is eaten especially during the holidays, in particular in Eastern and Southern Europe. It looks like this. It is made with meat, pork, chicken, beef, which has specific spices and onion, and is wrapped in cabbage, like we see here. I will cut it now. It looks good. They serve as a starting point or open the way for hot food at holiday tables. The taste is delicious. This combination with the cabbage and meat is good. It is salted and spiced enough. You can spice them by taste. They are served with polenta, sometimes with potatoes or bread, cooled with yogurt, cream. In general, this can be eaten before steak or can be a stand-alone meal. If you liked the food, try it out. It is good and worth making. The standard recipe is simply delicious, especially if it's home cooked and made with the proper ingredients, with the rolls almost melting in your mouth. I think this food is a win for festive dinners and beyond. How about you? Let me know what you think in the comments below. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.